Wow. I've told everybody in town that I'm gonna be finished today. I've cried wolf so many times that it has to be finished complete with lemonade on the front porch like somebody lives there. That's what I feel like. Miss West, I finally painted the house.
Oh, you did a wonderful job.
Pedro, what are you doing? What are you doing? Do you like the house?
Come and walk around. Have you guys walked around?
Uh-oh.
Come and walk around.
Oh, I'd love to see.
I took the siding off that the house had. That was very typical of the period. It was 1940s, shingled. It now is covered in this beautiful heartland siding. We've added a lot of trim work. A really great, straightforward porch came a really charming entrance to this house. First of all, I love a fan on a porch.
Oh,
you can't live in the South and not have a fan on your porch, right?
People from the South are very particular about their front porches.
You're right, and this house is all about the front porch.
See?
It's a very simple porch.
It is, but that's what's the beauty of it.
It's amazing how just a porch transformed it. The pond, it's nice, the balance of the traditional flower bed and what is a water flower bed around the edge.
Y'all, this is original.
Was it a pond? It was a pond.
I knew it
was a fish pond.
Oh, y'all are so clever.
I put the crepe myrtles back and I put a magnolia tree over there. I just tried to be respectful of the neighborhood and the history and to Did you see the railings? The other side of the house, there's a balcony that I worked with John Dudley on designing. This is the top rail of a bed. This is the footboard. Then he actually cut them and modified them to become the rail. It was my idea, but I didn't think it was possible.
The way the house turned out, especially seeing it before we started, it's perfect. I'm actually kind of speechless. I don't know what to say. It's awesome.
I couldn't have done it without the workers.
The teamwork.
Do you like it?
I love it. Oh. It is so amazing, but I'm not surprised.
Now you're gonna make me cry. Thank you.
Words cannot express how proud I am of my son. I had no idea this house could look like this. It is absolutely beyond my imagination.
I can't believe it. I mean, I'm staring at it.
I'm so proud of it for you, too. It's beautiful.
Thank you.
I don't even know what it's going to feel like now, arriving in town, me not having to dread driving down this street. Well, I can't wait to do the inside now. I just hope the inside is as good as the outside. Next time on Hometown Renovation, I visit the local news station.
Some homes in Aberdeen are getting a much-needed makeover. Tell us about the project.
The house is actually going to be put on the market for sale. A tight deadline hangs over our heads. We have a week to completely and totally finish this. Do you think we can do it? A famous friend gives a big gift. My friend, Wynonna Judd, was like, you know, how can I help?
A major star coming to town. I just about had a heart attack.
Billy, 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 what are you doing?
Oh, my God.
But in the end, another piece of Aberdeen is saved.
It's gorgeous. I can't believe you did it.